I have lived in China for 4 years. I have traveled a lot, such as the Forbidden Sea or the Great Wall. But I hear that this is an expo park with hundreds of ancient buildings. This is the first time when I have seen such a place, really great.
我们现在所处的位置呢，是成龙环保馆，想把环保这个元素跟中国古民居巧妙的结合起来。那我们这个古民居的这个狮子呢，是用雪碧做成的。龙身呢，是用我们国家的这个竹编来编成的。它的龙头呢，是成龙大哥在拍摄电影的时候一些电影的这些废旧的一些电影道具，然后用废铁将它焊成的。
Look, Kaqiu, we are now in the warehouse where the ancient building parts are stored and repaired here.
Wow, great! Really, I feel some smell of history here. Wow, that's great!
Yes.
哇哦, I'm so excited, really. I've never seen Chinese traditional furniture so closely before.
一般都是清早期到民国建的家。So,
Kaqiu, after seeing all those amazing furnitures and ancient buildings here, what would you choose to be the most impressive one?
Oh, to be honest, it's too hard to choose. I think everything is beautiful here, and I can walking around these places and enjoy these places for a long time, really.
This park is open since October this year to welcome guests from all over the world, so you will have more opportunities to visit here in the future.
Wow, great, and now I'm like a local, really, and here is another reason to love Boom Boom more and more.
Yes, definitely, and I really wish more people can come to this park to check out the beautiful Asian Chinese culture, and I also hope more people can join the action to protect Asian buildings.